domestic matters. He was talking to MPs about potential lockdown breaking parties at Downing Street. He has left Westminster, however. There he is in Kiev, ready to speak to President Zelensky about the issues on the Ukraine-Russian border.
Thank you.